Deshpande. I welcome you to yet another episode of Vastuyash. जैसे कि आप जानते हो, on Vastuyash we are running this channel और हम बार-बार कुछ नया खोजने की कोशिश करते हैं and we are doing a lot of research and संशोधन और रिसर्च हम लोग करते हैं उसके बारे में जो भी हमें जानकारी प्राप्त होती है वो हम आपके साथ शेयर करते हैं. सो थैंक्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टू ऑल व्यूअर्स हु हैव सब्सक्राइब्ड द चैनल. दोज हु हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब इट येट प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब बिकॉज मैं जो मेथड्स आपको बता रहा हूँ इस प्रकार की मेथड्स आपको कहीं भी नहीं मिलेगी एंड दैट इज द मोस्ट सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्मेट ऑफ एस्ट्रोलॉजी. द न्यूमरोलॉजी विच वी आर डिस्कसिंग ये आपको सचमुच कहीं भी नहीं मिलेगी. As you know, as a background, I am IIT engineer and I have done my graduation from IIT and of course we do a lot of work in Vastu. जिसी किसी को भी वास्तु का भी consultation लेना है, you can do it because I have the clients all over the world. Anyway, what is today's thing is we parallelly do the astrology in different ways. Vedic astrology, Magi astrology, then Chinese astrology, and of course the numerology also, which I discuss rigorously on this channel nowadays. So let us try to understand. Now today what we are going to discuss is the most important event of the life, that is about the timing of the marriage. बहुत सारे लोगों को टाइमिंग ऑफ द मैरिज में इंटरेस्ट रहता है. इट इज माँ बाप को भी इंटरेस्ट रहता है कि अपने बच्चों की बच्ची की या लड़के की या लड़की की शादी कब होगी. उस प्रकार हर एक नौजवान को या नवयुवती को इंटरेस्ट रहता है कि व्हेन शी विल गेट मैरिड बिकॉज मैरिज इज समथिंग विच इज एवरी वन इज क्यूरियस अबाउट. और जैसे कि आप बचपन में आपके प्रति प्रेम की भावना तैयार हो जाती है एंड देन यू वुड लाइक टू सेटल इन योर लाइफ और एक पार्टनर को लाइफ पार्टनर को आप ढूंढते रहते हो. सो वी वांटेड टू नो वेदर व्हेन विल गेट द रियल पार्टनर लाइफ पार्टनर. इसके बारे में एक दो चार चीज आप ध्यान में रखना कि आपकी शादी का टाइमिंग निकालना इतनी आसान बात नहीं है. एज यू नो आई एम स्टडिंग स्टिल स्टडिंग आई से ऑल डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ एस्ट्रोलॉजीज. जैसे कि मैं वैदिक एस्ट्रोलॉजी सीखता हूँ. वैदिक एस्ट्रोलॉजी में एक अलग मेथड है मैरिज टाइमिंग का निकालने के लिए, लेकिन बहुत सारे एस्ट्रोलॉजिस्ट की मेथड्स वो फेल होती हुई मैंने देखी है. गुरु का के कोई लोग सिर्फ गुरु का भ्रमण देखते हैं और गुरु पर अच्छा हो तो वो बता देते हैं कि ये साल आपकी शादी होगी और एक्चुअली वैसा कुछ होता नहीं है. Then that girl or that boy is frustrated or even the parents, particularly वो जो matrimonial site पे अगर वो लोग नाम डालते हैं then they register their name and then they are further frustrated because 2-3 years नाम डालने के बाद भी कोई भी रिश्ता नहीं मिलता. Lot of proposals are there but nothing works out. So आप एस्ट्रोलॉजी के हिसाब से कोई लोग ओनली गुरु का बल देखते हैं यानी गुरु की दृष्टि 5वीं 7वीं 9वीं दृष्टि गुरु की होती है तो सप्तम भाव को या सप्तमेश को एक्टिवेट करे या लग्न लग्नेश को एक्टिवेट करे लाइक टाइप ऑफ मेथड्स आर देयर. फ्यू पीपल आर टेकिंग लाइक केन राव एंड अदर पीपल हु इज रिनोडस एंड दीज पीपल दे डू द टू प्लैनेट्स विच इज सैटर्न एंड मे बी गुरु. उन दोनों का भ्रमण देखते हुए दे ट्राई टू कोरिलेट द थिंग्स ऑफ द व्हेन द मैरिज विल टेक प्लेस एंड ऑफकोर्स देन देर आर सम माइन्यूट डिटेल्स ऑफ इट बट इवन दैट मेथड व्हाट आई फाउंड इज नॉट दैट परफेक्ट सो टू से वेरी सॉरी बट इट इज हैपनिंग दैट वे. अनदर मेथड कुड बी द पीपल आर फाइंडिंग इट ऑल विद द चर दशा जैमिनी सिस्टम ऑफ दिस थिंग अनदर वैदिक एस्ट्रोलॉजी बे मेथड दैट ऑल्सो सीम्स टू बी हैविंग फेल्यूर्स एट सर्टन पॉइंट्स. इवन के पी कृष्णमूर्ति पद्धति इज ऑल्सो नॉट दैट परफेक्ट एंड गिवज द सम एरर्स. वन मोर पद्धति विच इज आई फाउंड इज मैगी एस्ट्रोलॉजी इन विच वी गिव द इम्पोर्टेंस. आई हैव रिटन बुक इन 2008 रिगार्डिंग मैगी एस्ट्रोलॉजी. मैगी एस्ट्रोलॉजी इज एस्ट्रो जियोमेट्रिक्स आई कैन से. व्हेन टू प्लैनेट्स मेक सर्टन एंगल बिटवीन देम whether it is 30 degree, 60 degree or 90 degree, some event happens in the life and that is the base of the Maggie astrology, on which I had written a book in 2008. And in that I had, at that time, the Bipasha Basu and John Abraham, they were in love with each other, but till the end they couldn't get married. As you know, that was a very hot couple that time, but finally Bipasha got married to someone else at a later stage. So unless and until that Chiron planet, there is a Chiron, is an asteroid, and if that you don't think about it, then you will not able to predict a marriage. Anyway, so there are different methods of in different astrologies, but none of these methods I have found perfect. I always try to put two or three different methods when if the problem is serious, because if two or three different methods are giving the same results, then you can understand or you can be sure that this event will take place. So what I found is the numerology method, which is derived by our Vastuyash group. My wife Seema Deshpande, she has done a lot of research into it, and today we are going to discuss the rule, which is S rule, what we say. It is dedicated to her name, Seema, so S rule. So that is, the S rule is very important rule you should understand in order to understand the marriage, when it will take place. So today we are going to see the first example of marriage, like Ranbir and Deepika Padukone. She got married recently, and basically maybe actually Europe mein tha. Last 15 days I was in Europe, and when I came back, actually I landed to Mumbai airport, and same time these people also, more or at the same time, after say maybe 15 minutes or something, Ranbir and Deepika also arrived at Mumbai airport from Italy. They got married there or something like that, and a lot of photographers were there, so I was not knowing that they are coming or arriving at the same time. So today we are going to discuss about the timing of marriage, a simplest method ever designed. So this is, anyway, these videos which I am putting to you are the patented videos. The concepts in this are all copyrights are with the author, Dr. Avinash Deshpande, that is myself, and my wife Seema Deshpande. So please try to follow the things. So legal bindings will be there if you are using it commercially. Anyway, for individual basis or this thing, you can of course use this, because knowledge should not be patented. That's what we feel. So let us discuss now the numerological simplest method of finding out the timing of marriage, which is, so to say, very tough problem, or it is very tough thing. So I'm going to discuss this in detail, this first part, in which we'll see the marriage of this. In second part, there will be one more episode in which we'll discuss about the Justin Bieber. Yeah, I think everyone knows who is Justin Bieber, because he is the young people particularly, they know, and Halle, they got married on the Instagram, so many things, and Thanksgiving thing is going on. So Justin Bieber is a famous Canadian singer, and Halle Baldwin, she's also a pop singer, and you know, program, or she's a model also. So everyone knows about them. That I'm going to discuss in part two. And of course, one more marriage I'll be discussing is about Priyanka Chopra, who is the Indian actress, now world famous. She is in Bollywood, Hollywood, everywhere. And Nick Jonas, what we say, they are going to get married at recently now in December, I suppose, at Udaipur or somewhere in India. Anyway, we are not interested where they are going to get married, but what we are interested is the timing of the marriage. Anyway, that will be in the part two. But I advise you, lot of viewers which are want to follow these methods and they really love my videos, so for them, they have shown the interest that they want to understand numerology or understand it or learn it from me in a better way. So for them, I am opening the secrets out. I am putting you to the higher base now. So be careful, See this episode maybe once, twice, thrice and understand the concepts of it. After seeing the second episode also, which I will be also uploading very soon. Then after that, within 1 minute, you can just looking at the birth date, you will be able to predict when the marriage can take place. Anyway, so let's go about the timing of marriage event, Deepika and Ranveer. So November they got married somewhere, so the time date is not important right now, we are not going to that deep. So let us see the charts of the, first let us see the chart of, let's not go to Ranveer Singh, first we will see the Deepika because I want you to understand the concepts of it. So for the timing of the marriage, what is required is, we need only a birth date. See, Deepika Padukone, she got, her birth date is 5th of January 1986. So driver number is 5. As a new viewers can understand, driver number is nothing but the sum total of some single digit sum total of the entire birthday. So she is 5th, so it is 5th. And if you add entire birth date into and make it single digit, then that becomes a conductor, which number is 3. And her name number comes on 1. So in November 2018, she got married. That means at the age of 32, she got married. So now let us see the things. In this, what is important is, as you see on the left, the chart of her, which is, as you know, the top line is 492. In this, she doesn't have 4. She doesn't, she's got only 9. So we are adding 9. She doesn't have 2. So 2 is missing, so we are not writing there. Then what happens is, then the next number is 357. Out of that 3, she has got as a conductor. And 5 is there directly because 5th January is the birthday. 7 is not there, missing. And 1 is there 3 times. 1, 1. And because of the name number I am putting. See, name is very also important thing, which is in the numerology. As you know, you have seen the episodes about that, so I need not again explain you about that. And 6 is there because 86. So on the left we could see her numerological chart, while on the right what I am showing you is the important thing for the marriage is nothing but actually 357. This path is very important because, as you know, it is a hard plane. See my episodes earlier. You must have understood that 492, the topmost line horizontal, is the intellectual plane. This is the heart plane. So how much you think from the bottom of the heart? Because unless and until heart plane is not activated, how a person can get married? So that is one thing. And then another which is important thing is 456, because 4 is Rahu, which is, you see the episode about Asaram Bapu and other things. So 4 is actually very much important for the sexual things. 4, 5, 6, Venus is again desire for the sex. 7 is the act of it and all. So basically the digits which are important, or the two linkages which are important, is 3, 5, 7 and 4, 5, 6. These two links are very much important for a person to get married. These two links must get activated, then only a person can get married. And to understand this, you have to understand the S rule first. So what is S rule, that we will see in the next slide. Without that, you cannot understand this type of event, because otherwise you see 4, 7, 5, these things are missing maybe. So what is S rule? As per S rule, what happens is, S rule says 1, 1 makes 2. 2, 2 makes 1, 3. 3, 3 makes 1, 4. 4, 4 makes 5. 5, 5 makes 1, 6. And 6, 6 makes 1, 7. And other way, ulta, going. 9, 9 is giving birth to the 1, 8. 8, 8 is giving birth to 7. 7, 7 is giving birth to 6. Now, if you see that, if you apply this S rule, this is, S rule is, invented by us, and it is our invention, and it is a patented rule, and just we have to apply that rule. So if you see that in her birth date, what she had is actually she is having 1, 1, 1 3 times. So we remove the 2 times the 1, and that will get replaced by 2. So because that is producing 2, So what her chart shows now is 923516. This is what is her chart now, because after application of the S rule. Now, she got married at the age of 32. We'll see the first further slide, how 357 that gets activated, we'll see. But what you will see here is, double two, verbal one has made 1-2, but still one more one is there, and that indicates that this two is very active. That means it is a strong, it is the will is strong, or the moon is nothing but your mind or bhavana, aapke prem ki bhavana. So because of that, your will or wish towards the love. So two getting activated, that is why this type of people, or the person who is having 3 and 5, these people only can have the love marriage. No other people can go into that. So anyway, we'll see the further application of this. Now if you see that at the age of 32, see baby, what is it, what happens is at the age of 32, what happens is, what we'll see that now if you apply. See, she had 9, she had 2, which we have said. Now the black digits in this chart, what we are seeing, these are the black digits which are application of the S rule. After that, now she got married at the age of 32, as you know, because 2018. So we'll just insert those two digits into the chart. So what will those put into the red color particularly. So what it giving is 32. So new 3-3 is giving rise to the 4, and that gives the activation of 4-5-6 linkage. So 4-5-6 link gets activated. So what we say is the activation of the 3-5-7 link, as well as activation of the 4-5-6 link. And because of these two linkage activation, she got married at the 2018. So that's the reason. Now she is in the film industry. Particularly the people who are acting, who are having the career, sometimes the career based marriages, means if your career is giving certain digit, as you know, the person working in the film industry or performance art and that type of songs, drama, and that time they have the business in 6. So it is as if having the 7 there. So because 66 will create a 7. So due to the activation of 357 and 456, she got married in 2018. So that is what is it is indicating. We'll see one about the same thing. We'll apply and let us see whether it works for the Ranbir. See, Ranbir Singh's birthday is 6 July 1985. So his driver number is 6, his conductor number is 9, while name number is 7. So he has already got 3, 5. See, he has already got 5 and 7 over there, black digits. 9 is there, 8 is there, 1 is there, 6 is there. So those digits are there because of basic low sugar rate. At age of 33, what happens is this 33 comes over here, and this 3 is giving rise to, as per our S rule, 33 gives 1-3, you have to remove, but 1, it will give birth to the 1-4. So 4-5-7, and these links get set up. So the heart plane gets activated for Ranbir Singh also at the same time. And because of that, the marriage, he also got married in November 2018. So you must have understood that activation of 357 and 456 simultaneously is important for a person to get married. So guys, you must have understood how the things are going. See, in Deepika's case, one more thing I want to tell you, that in her case the 2 is there, which is because of the S rule. So when she comes at the age of 20 to 30, naturally, another digit which is coming of the age number 222, that is continuously creating 3, and that is activating sort of heart plane at all the times. And due to this thing, 6 years they were in the relations. So while she was from the first movie or something, I don't remember much of the name of the movies, but There's Ranveer Singh and Deepika has done a lot many movies together, and that time they were in love and relations, but because 2-2 was giving activation of 3 and 3-5-7 the heart brain was getting activated. But to marriage to take place, she was to go, and unless and until that 4 was not getting created, she was not to get married. That is why she got married later stage, when actually the age comes to her 32. So you must have understood how important is this. We are going to see in next episode more examples so that your concepts about this will become perfect. Thank you viewers for watching my channel, and do subscribe our channel. One more thing I want to add you to this is, in this 2018, there are lot many marriages. Virat Kohli and Anushka, they got married. Then this is the marriage. Justin Bieber and Ali getting married. Another marriage is maybe the Priyanka and Nick Jonas. They are getting married. So it is a marriage year. Maybe it is love everywhere. So in 2018, we are discussing this love methods. Same time, unfortunately, few celebrities are facing cancer problems, and so I am going to put videos on cancer, when a person will get a cancer, who can face the cancer problem, and whether he will survive out of cancer or not, or will he have to face the death, because now the people of Sonali Bendre, she is facing the cancer. Another good actor, which I love him, Irfan Khan, he is taking the chemotherapy, maybe 5th or 6th round in USA. So he is also facing this cancer problem. So we want to understand when things can happen. So anyway, do subscribe my channel. Thanks once again for watching it. Bye bye.